Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss some important numericals from chapter 2. So let us come to chapter 2 where the numericals are given. First is on page number 36, question number 9. Mass of empty density bottle is 21.8 gram. When filled completely with water, it is 41.8 gram. And when filled completely with liquid, it is 40.6 gram. So these are the information given. And using this, you have to find the volume of density bottle and then relative density of liquid. So let's see how to do it. Question number 9. Here mass of empty bottle is given. Then when this bottle is filled with water, its mass becomes 41.8 gram. That is mass of bottle plus water is equal to 41.8 gram. And when it is filled with liquid, so mass of bottle plus liquid, it is 40.6 gram. Now using these three, we can find mass of water in the bottle, which is 41.8 minus 21.8 equal to 20.0 gram. This is mass of water filled. Similarly, find out mass of liquid filled. Will be 40.6 minus 21.8. So it is coming 18.8 now. And then you have to find the volume of density bottle. When the bottle remains the same, then we have already studied that whatever the mass of water comes, that can be considered as the volume. So we are getting the volume of bottle is equal to 20.0 millimeters or centimeter cube. Then find out the relative density. Relative density is equal to mass of liquid by volume. That is 18.8 is the mass of liquid and the volume is 20. So when you divide these, you will get 0.94 is the relative density. This is question number 9. So we are going to move to the next question now. That is question number 10. So moving to question number 10 now. Number 10. Now let us see what is in question number 10 given. From the following observations, calculate the density and relative density of a brine solution. So you have to find out two things again. Using the observations, Here is observation given is mass of empty density bottle is 22 gram. Mass of bottle plus water is equal to 50 gram. And mass of bottle plus brine solution is 54 gram. So using this information, let's write what is given first. Is given mass of empty bottle. It's 22 gram. And mass of bottle plus water. Is equal to 50 gram. Mass of bottle plus brine solution. Is given 54 gram. Now using three informations, you have to find the density and the relative density of brine solution. So let us see. So first subtract these two to get mass of water in the bottle. Minus 22, which will be 28 gram. Then subtract these two to get mass of brine. That is 54 minus 22, which is 32 gram. Now, question is to find the density and the relative density. So, as you know, density is equal to mass by volume. Yes, you have to find out density and relative density. And density is equal to mass by volume. So, this mass of water, what we have got, can be considered as the volume, since the bottle remains the same. Find out. Density is equal to mass 32 and the volume will be 28. Okay, so 4 8 ja, 4 7 ja. So on dividing this, we will get 1.14 gram per centimeter cube. Next, coming to the relative density. And relative density is equal to mass of brine by mass of water. Mass of brine is given 32 and mass of water is 28. So again we are getting 8 by 7, which will be equal to 1.14. But this time we will not write any unit, because relative density does not have any unit. I hope these two numericals are clear. There are other numericals also given in the book. You should try to solve these numericals yourself. These are basically based on density and relative density. So we'll come with a new chapter in the next class. Till then, thank you.